What is up? Good morning, everybody. Welcome to some COD Warzone. Today, we are doing DMZ, man. Getting it in, getting our stuff up, getting some shit unlocked. So, we're just gonna get right into it here. Let's switch out from my boy Spawn. Alright, I have no secondary weapons. But however, I do want to do something real quick. I do want to go to the gunsmith and switch out my reticles real quick. There we go. And we are rocking. And we're gonna hit up El Mazra since that's like my main go-to one. Do I smoke? No, I don't. I am an avid coffee drinker, though. Let me switch the camera over to here real fast. I am a very avid coffee drinker, so if anybody wants to give me anything for Christmas, you can get me coffee, and I'll be cool with it. Alright, favorite type of energy drink, what is it? What's y'all's favorite type of energy drink, y'all? Yo, Death to Music Biz Marty, what up, brother? How you doing, dog? By the way, Death, you only got, I think, like 2 more weeks for sticking around, and then you got your mod stab, bro. You almost there. You just got a couple more weeks to go, my friend, and you're there. So keep hanging in there, bro. You're doing good. Yo, Ultra Free S is good. For me, it would be Monster Classic. Love the classic Monster. Venom, Rockstar, Bang, and Amp. And Nos. I fuck with Nos. Favorite Monster besides Classic is Monster Java. That shit goes hard. By the way, how's the sound on this? Is it good? What the hell? Hang on, I need to leave the match and do something real quick. Hang on, y'all. Apparently, I need to leave the game and restart because it's doing that weird thing again. Hold on. I'll be bouncing back in just a sec here. I should restart my game because my game's been doing that thing lately where it'll automatically go from mouse and keyboard to controller, and it's like, no, I don't do controller. When it comes to COD, I always use mouse and key. And it's been switching back and forth for whatever reason. By the way, whenever the new Call of Duty Black Ops 6 comes out, do you guys want to see me do that shit on the channel? Right off rip, do y'all want to see me do that when it drops? Hang on, y'all. Got this button and got this thing in, alright. Sorry that y'all had to open the door for my family because they just got home. So it looks like we're running the free loadout on this one, which is fine. I can rock the free loadout. Wait, what the fuck? Hey, y'all, by the way, Rude Dr. Thorne, you gotta go, man. Mods, y'all know what to do. Well, I do have some good news about the stuff in my head. It has started to heal. It's very, very slow, but it has started to heal. The scabs and everything from the blood pockets are now starting to fall off and actually heal up. So, we're good. Your boy is on that road to getting better. Yeah, good. My skull cap, you dumbass. My brain bucket. Me, my head. Alright, let's do this shit. Dude, why is it doing this? Hang on, I mean, why is it giving me so much shit? Let me go in the options and figure out what the hell is going on here, because it's starting to get annoying as fuck. Quick settings. Now, let's see if it works. Hey, Skull Bucket, I love it. Let's see if it works this time, y'all. The movement works. Okay, I need to switch that up. Hang on. What the fuck? Alright, let me try a different game mode here and see what's going on. I may have to switch up game modes, y'all, because something weird is going on. Wanna try a different game mode here and see what happens. Cause this is too fucking weird that it's not wanting, like, y'all saw me moving around, but it's like the keys don't wanna move. Like the front and back don't wanna move. It's weird. That's alright though, we will go into multiplayer and we'll do a quick run here and see what happens. That's okay. That is A-okay. We will get this figured out. My keyboard works, it's just the forward and back buttons are being... Oh wait, there we go. Alright, so let me change the title real quick to just COD Warzone. There. Oh, I love this map, the La Casa map. The La Casa map's actually fun. Alright, let's get her, boys.
Let's get this W9.
Let's get her, brother. Going around back, going around back, going around back. Contact, contact. Two down, two down, two down. Oh, never mind, that's one of my guys. My bad. Aw, damn, man, he got me on that fucking... I love that cat. I love that fucking cat, bro. That cat's fucking dope.
Covered.
Oh, shit, Von. He's behind that door, dude. Behind that door. Watch yourself. Making my way back in. What the hell just happened? Ow. Ah, they're trying to block out that area. Okay, I got you. I heard somebody behind me. Oh, you motherfucker. Man, these guys are not having it today, man. Motherfucker, who are you shooting at? Oh, damn, I had my sights on him too, bruh. I really need to learn to hip fire, dude. That's where I'm... I got the movement down pretty solid now that I'm back behind the wheel of this damn thing. Bye, bitch! Thank you. Hey, let's go. We took the dub. Oh, and a double pump with the headshot. This is Warzone. Now, whenever Black Ops 3 drops, I will be playing that. Or whenever Black Ops 4, 6 drops, I will be doing that on the channel for sure. Now that it's working again, let's see if we can do our DMZ mode we've been trying to do for the past half hour. No, I'm not doing buybacks. Yeah, you're right. It's Modern Warfare 2. You're actually very correct on that. I have Modern Warfare 1 and 2. I need 3, goddammit. Because I played some of 3 when they did the free stuff, and bro, I fucking dug it so hard. It was so sick. Alright, so I got about half hour left, that's fine. And also, your boy's gonna be dropping some merch here real soon after all this crazy shit's done. Your boy's gonna be dropping that Urban Dead merch, which... I know some of y'all have seen that Urban Dead merch before, man. I know y'all saw some of that shit. So, yes, I will be bringing back the Urban Dead merch along with some brand new stuff, which I'm super psyched about. But what have y'all been up to, man? Put in the comments, man. What have you guys been up to lately, man? What y'all been doing? Not yet. I am working on the storefront, though. I will be here very... As soon as this Marty shit gets dealt with, and we're when all of them get dealt with, I will be opening up the storefront, which we are very close to being done with that, thank God. Yes, I actually just saw the new Mad Max last night as well, dude. That shit goes hard. And we're running solos on DMZ, okay. Make sure there's nobody out around this area. Check the lower levels. I could have swore I just heard somebody here. Unless I'm fucking hearing shit. Oh, there is. Oh, yeah, there's someone here. Where are they at? Where are they at? Oh, I will take this. Oh. No, oh, they're literally the same fucking thing. Okay. I've got as many guys as I can here. Ah, damn. Oh, that was a real player, too. Goddamn. That was a decent run. That was a decent run. How long do I have to wait for my stuff? 30 minutes. God damn, dude. Yo, Trav, what up, dude? How you doing, man? Yeah, we can see you. We can see you, Ross. How you doing, man?
Oh, God.
I'm switching over to a pistol, man. I hate the fucking shotgun on here. Wait, what the hell? Damn, that was too close for fucking comfort. Wait for Cyraxx to peek that damn door. Oh, headshot. Headshot again. Huh? Oh, never mind. That's just a drop down area. I guess what, those hostiles are gonna get dealt with, aren't they? This is too damn easy, man. Come on. Oh, now we're talking, baby. Give me that sniper ammo, mofo. You know, guess what? They ain't gonna last because I got a fucking sniper, dude. Oh, I can pick him off. And that's how you take care of assholes with a sniper. Oh, hello, whatever. Oh. Yeah, reason why I'm doing DMZ on solos is because of the fact that I'm trying to get... Oh, hello. No, yes, thank you. Now we're fucking talking my style here, boys. And it's got the laser sight. What? Let's go. Yeah, boy, on some shit now, son. Damn near wiped out the whole fucking convoy in one foul shot. That was clean. Now give me my rifle back. Yo, Sleepy Joe, what up, man? I ain't seen you here in a fat fucking minute, brother. How you doing, dog? Alright, looks like that dude's moving in. I see where he's landing. Let's see if I can get over there and smoke him. Well, yeah. Oh, headshot. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Oh god, I hate this part of the map. This is where they like to fucking hide out. Oh, I got you. Go ahead, come up that mountainside, come on. Ah, damn. So far, so good. Oh, and Jay Sims, by the way, Vita's a piece of shit anyway, dude. Like, she don't know jack fucking shit. Vita cannot be fucking trusted. And trust me, I will be calling Vita out on her fuck shit. You can best believe that one. The fact that she can sit there and turn her back on a friend and then sit there and lie about that shit, lie about everything she was saying last night, nah, that ain't going down like that. Yo, Larry Wallace, what up? F Duck, what up, man? I'm waiting for a matchmaking to start, dude. That's why.
I'll have a red there, so.
Alright.
Adios. Bro.
Let's get it.
I'm about to call the police real quick. Nothing, brother. Falling.
Hi, this is 911 emergency. How can I help you today?
Shut the fuck up.
What the fuck? Did you, bro? Why the fuck you doing that to the cops, bro? That ain't cool. That's wasting their time, dog. What the fuck?
Wait, what?
Dude, I just heard you call the fucking police and tell them to shut the fuck up. Why would you do that? You think that's?
It wasn't actually the cops. No, it wasn't the cops. It was a YouTube video.
Alright. That's why I was like, what the fuck, dude? Like, bro, you can't be doing that shit, man.
I did that this match and last match.
You're insane, dude.
Like, pulling up a YouTube video of fake police.
Bro, you're insane. But you better be careful with that shit, though, man. That shit will get you in serious trouble, man. If you know, alright, so if you know it's gonna get you in trouble, then why do it? Hell nah. Sorry, but I ain't fucking being in a match with somebody that does that shit. That's, nah, fuck that. Boy, boy, Jay, buddy, Jay Sands. Bro, I'm sorry, but I am not playing a match with some kid that will sit there and do that shit. Fuck that, dude. That ain't cool, dude. I mean, even y'all got on there, man. That is not cool doing that shit, man. Like, that's fucked up doing that shit. Now let's do a raid. See what we can get out of it. And apparently nobody's on. Wait, what was that? Huh. Oh, you're good, Luna. Yo, man, yeah, Luna. But yo, for all y'all in the comments, man, what do you guys think about what that kid just fucking did? Pulling up a YouTube video pretending to call the cops. Like, y'all can't tell me that that's not fucked up. Like I said.
Fuck him up.
Hey, you ready to get this, man?
Why not?
Let's get it. Alright, I'm locked and loaded. Hey Luna, go back a little bit and you'll see what I mean. Oh, I somewhat like this map. I'm not a very big fan of it, but it's alright.
Yeah.
Oh. Took that corner like a boss. Not for long, they don't. I'm a close quarters kind of guy. How did he not die, dude?
Probably a hacker.
Right, I was about to say, bro, I shot that dude right in the fucking face like 10 goddamn times. He should have been dead. I mean, you guys saw that shit. I shot that dude right in the fucking head. Yeah, these guys have got to be hackers, dude, because that dude should have been dead. I shot him right in the skull like 10 times with my fucking MP9.
Oh, yeah, they've been hacking for a long time now, dude. Like,
huh.
Send somebody through a brick wall and shit.
Man, and also, by the way, I'm definitely streaming, so you're on the stream, man. How cool is that? Oh shit. Not sure, man. Yeah, I stood no shot at getting that one, dude. I was surrounded right there. Bitch, can't try that again. Sorry, man. Snagging your RPK, homie. Oh, I had the skin on this RPK, dude. Dodged it. Dodgy. Oh, bro, I had homie right in my sight, too, dog. For an hour. Well, he got dealt with.
Oh, you lucky.
Hey, not bad, man. You almost had me. You almost had me, but not quick enough, man. Oh, dude, I didn't even see homie in the window. I got one. I'm not going back on there.
There's no fucking way.
And yeah, I was your friend's wing, so I found him. Hey, good match.
I told you he had 30 kills. Look at that shit. I knew I had 30 kills. I called it.
Good match, guys. Good match.
Good match, man.
What's up with Fago?
Hey. Hey, you can never go wrong with Fago, dog. No, I was good friends with Wings, so I found out that he's good friends with Marty. Because him and Marty have a Call of Duty team together, and I'm not about that shit. Alright, let's do this, boys. Oh, the minute I turn around, he's right there. And got the assist. What's up? Oh shit, my bad, dude.
There is someone sitting right there.
Ooh. Fuck you, Jasons. Let's see what we can do here, boys. Oh, he tried killing her. Oh, you little, you slick little motherfucker. Around the edge over here.
Wow, what a bunch of bullshit.
I don't know. If I were to start a team, it'd have to be with people that I know that I'm good friends with and can actually keep up. And your boy got the final kill cam. Let's go. Nice work, guys. Here I go. Yes.
In the first. Get him,
team.
You got him like in the neck. You like shot him right in the jugular for the game winning kill cam.
Ha ha! Hey, nice work, guys. Let's go! That was a clean fucking kill cam, dude. That was clean as fuck, dude. What is Kratos? Is that like a game or something, dude? Oh, never mind. You're talking about Red Bull and energy drinks. All right, yeah, I got you. I'm not a very big fan of this map, but we'll knock it anyway. Oh, right in the kneecap. I like my pistol. Ah, damn, I wasn't getting out of that one, man. They were surrounding me. Damn. I got smoked on that one, bro. Excuse me. That's how I feel about the trolls. They're pretty shitty. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, damn. It was online class, and I basically did the basics of it, but I never got to complete it due to the fact that the course I was taking, the stuff ran out on it, so I was never able to. But I do know how to run my shit properly, though, so I mean, that's good. Too easy. I know what they're trying to do. They're trying to come around that back side of that truck. Yep, like I said. He's on the other side of that semi, y'all. like this gun. Ah, damn. I think I may have gotten final kill. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, nope. Alright, y'all, with that being said, I'm about to bounce for now. And, I'll catch y'all later, man. If you guys enjoy this, you already know what to do. Hit that like button, that subscribe button, and the notification bell down below, and I'll catch y'all on the next stream, man. Love y'all. I'm out of here. Peace.